suppose that's the definition of making an impact off the bench, isn't it?
Yeah, I just, you know, he told me to go on, get on and be positive and do what I do, and he's given me a license to have more freedom and get on, get in good areas, and I've done that today.
Good ball to you from Chris McCam, but then a terrific finish.
Yeah, Chris has got down the lock. I know if I'll run 9 times out of 10, he's going to find me. So, yeah, just lucky to get on in a bit and then finish.
You pointed out you are the joint top scorer now with Marvin Sordell.
No, I'll be sure to tell him that.
And from a team point of view, it's 2 wins in a row, so are things looking up, you think?
Yeah, I think we said at the start of the season that there's been a lot of new players, and I think we're still gelling, but I think it's got a lot better, and we're coming together as a team, and hopefully the results will show you.
When the previous manager departed, I mean, is that sort of thing, is that a bit of a kickstart? Is that sort of a bit of a kick up the backside, if you like, almost from the team's point of view?
A little bit. I mean, Gaffer, Tony was always good to us. I think it was sad to see him go, but football's football. You just got to get on with what you have, and we don't want to be where we are in the league, so we knew we had to get our heads down and focus on winning some games.
The problem this season has tended to be scoring goals, and that seems to be improving, doesn't it?
Yes, like I said, we're still knowing each other. I think Dan showed what he could do, Jody shows what he could do. I think we're getting into areas, and it's just now we're just finding net more often.
And from a personal point of view, I mean, you've been sort of on the bench or a bit in and out. The fact that there is a sort of change of manager, is that potentially not an opportunity for you, do you think, to prove yourself?
I think so. I think every time I get on the pitch, I've just got to show the team and the gaffer what I can do, and then it's up to him to pick the best team.